Sometimes I will ask God, why are you allowing this to happen? What's up with you, God? I've done everything that you have told me to do the way you told me to do it. I gave up what you told me to give up. I didn't hang around this. I didn't do that. And you're going to allow this nonsense. You could have prevented that, God. But I don't say that in front of people because that might weaken someone else's faith. I'm talking to God, man. And I'm just talking to somebody in here today that you got all this. You want to know why people don't put you on a book and counsel you? And every time I go to people, they don't answer my question. Because they can't answer your question. Do you understand that there are things about you that unless you tell people, they will never know? And the greatest people in front of the greatest counselor will still withhold information and lie because we're so busy trying to make ourselves seem all right. Sometimes we just have to go to God and say, I got some stuff I want to ask you.